You can bet we're going to see some styling and profiling from the Nature Boy here.
And when he's done, he'll probably do some limousine riding, jet flying, and kiss stealing. Oh, you'd have to assume that from Nate. Nice reversal there. Way. Smart strategy there. Man, Triple H, what offense! Man, Triple H, what offense! Ooh, what a knee! Looks like we could be heading back into the ring. And we're going back between the ropes. Knows how to polish off an opponent. Oh, the punch connects. And down he goes. Man, Triple H, what offense. Oh, wait, nice reversal. Oh, man, paintbrushed. Triple H doing a great job of turning that around. The kick connects. By Goldust. And he's heading back in, and this is going to return to the ring. And Triple H with a reversal.
And that's because the game has a gift for getting out of trouble, Paul.
Just tossing him to the ground.
Is there anybody more outgoing than the Nature Boy? Thank you.
and he has to make a tag to his fresh partner.
After all of these shots to the head, I've got a feeling that Soup's going to be on his diet for the foreseeable future.
Goldust saw that one coming.
Yeah, it's hard getting one past a veteran like Goldust. What a reversal! He's in big trouble! Needs to get his head together. Woo, a little showboating going on here. The cerebral assassin is so ready for this.
His partner doesn't have much left, and he might need to do this one on his own.
Great reversal!
And Cody got his brain scrambled on that shot. This is a sickening assault.
Success of any WWE superstar is to have an effective finishing move. And Cody Rhodes developed his finisher, Crossroads, specifically for his career in WWE. No wonder he can drive opponents' faces into the mat so quickly. And he dodges that one. Can he score the pin? Keep your eye on this one. Cody Rhodes finding a path of destruction currently. And he gets leveled. You know, talking finishers, the Crossroads from Cody Rhodes is without a doubt one of the nastiest finishing moves in WWE today. The move has brought Cody victory on every continent, and I'm sure it'll bring him more of that WWE Championship gold. Great teamwork on display in this one as another quick tag is made. And he's in there trying to get something going for his partner. I guess he's done with that move.
Yeah, but what's he gonna do next?
His way to the ring, they're going to see a student of the game at work. Cody spends countless hours studying and preparing for an opponent and can certainly excite the crowd with his hype. He can pin his opponent right here. And he stops the count. Sure, if he knows where he is right now. Doing whatever it takes to win. Whoa! Watch out! What makes a man even want to take a gamble like that, King? How should I know? I'm scared of heights. Ric Flair is not someone to sleep on. Narrowly avoids the attack there.
ring. Shoulders down. One. Two. There's the tag, and he's ready to roll. Well, he was able to reverse it, get out of that. Moving on pure instinct now. Oh, that's devastating. He thinks he has it. Two. Triple H looking to finish things. That's it. He's out. There's the pin. Can his opponent kick out? He's seen one. And there's the breakup. That could have been it right there. And last shot busted him wide open. One. Two. Triple H knows how to pull himself an opponent. His shoulders are down. One, two, three. All good things must come to an end. But I wish that match could have gone on a little longer.
Here are your winners, Triple H and Rick Flair.
I love a good tag team match. This one was unforgettable. These teams gave us everything they had, and the WWE Universe is the true winner in this one.